I'm still using like the same loadout, by the way, that I've gotten like a couple hours ago in this game.
I'm using the same loadout I started using in like episode 5.
Do you actually have any guns at all?
No.
No? You should really have the turret mode though, because it's one of those nice things. You just put it down and you forget about it. Even like a grenade launcher for that one would be great. What the fuck are you doing? You having fun?
Yes.
You having a giggle, mate?
Yeah, I am. I just watched you just get launched from it. It was fucking great.
Let me prove conversion again. I could probably now change all my weapons around. You feel lucky, chump? I don't use this rocket launcher a lot.
Easy peasy, we killed him.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Carnivorous core of protection. That's weird.
You're weird. Oh, hey, this guy is,
Look at all the shit everywhere.
Okay, let's start using rockets. You know, I have this core on here that makes it so I have remote control, but I never use it. I don't even see my rockets right now, to be honest. Oh, he's doing this thing.
I'm just going full rage mode and going in on that.
Yeah, I guess I'll do the same. Pump action rage mode is actually one of the funnest things I think that this game has to offer so far. The fuck is all this shit going on here?
No idea, but it's really fucking annoying.
Bang, 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 fuckface!
Alright, I have to reload that. I missed him.
And he's dead. Dead.
Unless you call Zing and have him open the door.
Unless I did that indeed.
Hey Zing.
You Wang.
Hey, that's my line.
Good artist borrow, great artist steal.
Hey, can you give me a hand getting in the building here? I left my key in my other pants.
You have other pants? Fancy. Okay, give me just one. There.
Thanks, buddy. You always keep me ahead of the game.
You are lucky I have a sense of humor.
Let's think that I'm not reading that. Why would I read that? You know, it just occurred to me the minigun I haven't really traded out for a while, but I don't really care.
Yeah, we just got the Zweihander.
The what?
I got a weapon from that guy.
Yeah, so did I. What did you get?
The Zweihander.
Zweihander, is that a melee weapon?
No, it's a machine gun.
Yeah, I got a machine. Yeah, that's the exact one I got.
And why were you confused?
I wasn't confused about anything.
What did you get? The Zweihander.
Well, I don't know if we get the exact same thing.
Why wouldn't we?
We can't go in here. Well, because maybe the game is special. We gotta go down, Pat.
Okay, fine.
I don't know why we have to go down. We just do. Oh my god.
There you are.
Do you have any idea how weird it is to see myself like this?
As a 30-foot tall monstrosity, I'm actually a little jealous.
Come on, there's no time to lose. The only way in there is through Zilla's office. We'll need a keycard.
You've been there before?
This is my old stomping ground, sweetie. Oh, crap! That sounded like you, didn't it?
It kinda did. Never do that again.
I promise.
Okay, we have to kill the personal guard. So we went down there just to see that we're actually in the exact same map.
Wow, his personal guard sucked dick. I didn't even rage for that. I just tore him a new asshole just because I could.
Maybe that's why he was hired.
I just got a new weapon called the Einhander.
Okay. I don't know if I would have gotten it, but whatever. This is a very long ass fucking elevator. Oh, hey. I think we just met Zilla. Yeah, here he is.
Luang. I thought I smelled comic books and hand lotion.
You lost a hand the last time we met, Zilla. I don't recommend testing me again.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of it. An old man like me is no match for the mighty Luang. But I'm curious. What's your angle here? Why have you come for this monstrosity?
Hey, everyone else seems to wanna. I just wanted to hang with the cool kids.
Turn back, Luang. She is beyond help now. There was a time when I thought this poor thing might be my greatest achievement. But alas, it appears she did not have the inner fortitude.
Throw another corpse on the slag heap of progress?
Progress requires sacrifice.
Sure, just not by you.
I am humanity's last best hope. I am all that stands between us and oblivion. My methods might appear reckless, but I assure you, under the circumstances, they are vital.
That's fucking great. I'll just grab my corpse shovel.
When the gates fall, the soldiers of Project Hope will be the only thing that can save us. You would have made an excellent candidate yourself. A little headstrong, perhaps, but I have a chi chip that can fix that.
I die first.
If you insist.
Oh no, Pat, he's a reaper now.
I didn't hear the obligatory.
Okay, so apparently he's resistant to everything, every element, but he's not resistant to physical.
So, what? Why is he resistant? That's fucking retarded.
I don't know. Okay, apparently rage is a complete waste of time on this guy.
I'm just poking at his fucking feet. So far, Mike, considering this guy's, you know, introduction and the fact that we're now on, like, the roof of his building or some shit, this has been a very underwhelming boss so far.
I mean, kind of, I guess. He's a reaper, see? I told you. Does he have a weak one at all or no?
Not that I've noticed, but then again, I'm just hitting his feet.
Yeah, I guess that's the one problem with that being a sword guy. He looks like he's invincible right now.
Why?
Oh, maybe not. It's just his health bar is gray. No, I'm doing zero damage. Yeah, it's because we have to kill the things around him. Do you know anything about video games?
I wish it would have told us that.
Yeah, it did, by making his health bar gray. Yeah, by making his health bar gray. Fucking Pat, don't you know anything about games? It's funny that there's all this elemental stuff and the final boss, it just means nothing.
Is he really the final boss? We still got Kamiko and the giant fucking dragon.
I'm pretty sure that close that up with the cutscene. No, you're right about that, actually.
And the giant winged guy that we still haven't fought yet that they've been fucking teasing all game.
So what do you do when these things are in the air? Like, what's your plan?
I don't. Okay, oh, I can shoot lasers at them.
Okay, so basically you just sit there and let me in, or...
Okay, I'm going ham on his foot. Look at his health bar.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I activated rage mode too. Okay, apparently shotgun rage is much better than pistol rage, because the pistol rage still takes forever.
I love having like 30 second fucking rage mode.
Does it honestly take that long?
Yeah, it lasts that long.
Good work.
I still got 5 seconds of it.
We have to stop meeting like this. Hey, I know. Wanna go out together? This shithole never appreciated us anyway.
Cynicism is the refuge of the morally bankrupt. If you had a single ounce of integrity in your bones.
Oh, there are my two little lovebirds.
Amiona, what the?
Your animus against each other is futile, but I do understand how exciting it must be.
Spare us the psychobabble, please.
Your reliance on violence betrays your inability to process the emotional truth of your situation.
What emotional truth?
Jinx, you owe me a Coke. Both of you.
Looks like someone got into Mommy's medicine cabinet.
That's the master alarm. The body's containment cell has been breached.
Oh yes, my followers are quite devoted. They were only too happy to volunteer for Project Hope. As I'm sure you can imagine, the chi-chips you put in their heads were quite simple for me to take control of. In any event, our men are freeing the body now.
This sounds bad.
Your struggles with one another are at an end. And you can give in to the attraction that has driven it this whole time.
Attraction? To this idiot?
Oh, assuredly. It is only natural to be drawn helplessly to your opposite. That energy is the creative engine behind all life in the universe, from teen romance to black holes.
Are you getting any of this?
So rejoice! You need no longer fight the one you most desire. The object of your quarrel is out of your hands, and you are free to spend the end of the world in one another's arms.
Guards!
I killed all your guards.
All of them?
I was out of roll.
I'm afraid this is merely a projection, Orochi. I am with the body now. In moments, I will be one with the creature. Then I will fulfill my destiny and finally take my rest. Goodbye, my friends. Wish me luck. Gozu, dear, are you ready to perform the ritual?
Well, this is awkward.
Will you let go of me?
Not before you kiss me, you fool.
We've got to get out to the gates. I can have a transport here in a few minutes.
That won't be necessary. I have a faster method.
Fine. I'll meet you there. Don't do anything rash before I arrive.
Who, me? Little old me?
Here. We're on the same side now. You should take this. It is imbued with the latest chi technology. It could make the difference in defeating the body.
You old softy. Is this payback for not making me employee of the month?
Get out of here!
Alright.
That was incredibly gay.
It kind of was. Did we not get any loot from this guy? We totally didn't get any loot unless it's over here. No, we didn't. Actually, we got some things.
The Crimson Sword is still better than that shit he gave us.
I wasn't even going to really look at it, to be honest. Because, alright, at this point, I'm not using the weapons. In conclusion, there is no conclusion. Things will go on the way they always have, getting weirder all the time.
Well, that makes sense.
It does kind of make sense.
Mike, teleport us to where we need to go.
Why don't you do it for a change, Pat?
I'm trying.
You gotta think harder. Use your chi. I'm actually opening up these chests because I need some ammo. One sec. I know you don't care much about this stuff. Why do I see a chest right here, but I cannot go up here?
It might be below us.
It says it's on the same level, but you're probably right.
You really trust this game?
No. But I trust you, Pat. Let me just make sure I have all the ammo possible. I also have some skill points to put in, technically, but...
Yeah, I have a shit ton of skill points, but what am I going to put it into? It's just going to be shit that doesn't work.
Living. I don't know.
Living.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, we get another melee weapon. Only rare and common upgrades allowed. 100% chance to cast Chi Blast on critical hit. 10% chance to restore 100% fury on special attack kill. Huh. That's actually kind of cool. Why are we getting a weapon so late?
Yeah, maybe it's not as late as you think. Maybe there's plenty of time left.
It actually looks like we're now finally starting the final quest line sort of a thing.
Are you sure, Mike? You've said that like three different times now.
It just told me now that we will not be able to go back for any side missions.
Oh, well.
So usually there's like two big missions whenever this happens.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm as sure as the fact that your pants are off right now. And that your balls are probably touching the chair.
No, and you know what? I'm not going to explain to you the setup I got going on down there.
You have a setup.
Yes.
You have a setup.
I'm on my way, Lo Wang. Hold her off until I get there.
Yes, sir. Captain Ahab, sir.
Can you just resist the temptation to destroy the world for 5 minutes?
Oh, but I so love a good apocalypse.
The survival of our species hangs in the balance, you feckless idiotic.
Don't forget immature.
Do not do anything drastic until we arrive.
What's that? You're breaking up. Asshole.
I can still hear you.
I know. Bye, sweetie.
Lo Wang, there you are. Amiona has occupied the body.
Oh, was that the giant beast I saw trying to destroy humanity? Small world.
When Gazu transferred her soul into it, the strain caused it to mutate yet again.
Oh, wonderful.
And she's been drinking all the black rain she can reach. She may already be strong enough to destroy the gates.
Okay, I'm just gonna come out and say it. I think this bachelorette party has gotten out of hand. Do you think Smith's antidote will even work on her?
It's the only option. Subdue her and administer the cure. If it works, I will place Kamiko's soul back into her body. Then I can use Kamiko for the sealing rite.
Use me for... That's his plan?
Hey, Mezu, the sealing business? Is that something Kamiko will, you know, survive?
That's none of your concern.
Oh, thanks, Dad. Not my...
God damn it! Let me guess. No gift on Father's Day this year?
Go!
You have my back here, right?
Oh, yeah. Fuck that fascist prick. I'll stop the body, but I'm not giving it to fucking Mezu.
Is it me or are you growing a conscience?
Hey, just don't tell anyone. It's bad for business. Holy smokes! Look!
Amiona? Oh, that bitch! She stole my body!
Yeah, I know. You're not even gonna be able to dry clean that thing.
Stop her! Now! What are you waiting for?
You, to stop yelling in my fucking head.
I got carried away. Is this better?
Yeah, much.
Okay, let's go get my body back.
All right, you bitch. Now it's just...
What song is playing right now?
No idea. I can't hear it over the rage.
That's a good idea. I do this for Germany, so it doesn't get muted in your country.
Why is there a second health bar?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
You like it raw.
Something warrior. Okay.
I'm waiting for this to get muted on YouTube.
It's probably going to. But I think the game is loud enough that I can't even hear it. And this
I
is
can't
not
either. It's really low.
This is not even me. Like, I didn't change the music volume all that much, to be honest. The game is just kind of like that.
That's weird.
As I said, it's probably for the best. Risking it all. Oh, she has a weak point. It's her face.
You think?
Yeah. I just realized it didn't go offline on Steam, but that's okay. Did you die?
Yeah, he one shot me.
Yeah, you say a lot.
What's up? You don't like it anymore? But I thought you wanted to die. Little bug wants to play?
Because you know they heal whenever you fucking die.
She didn't heal. They didn't say she healed.
She heals to half HP.
She didn't heal when I died, though.
You know, Pat, fuck you. Am I dodging this incorrectly? I thought it was just going after me.
Holy shit.
That's it! She's down!
Is that it? We gotta go over here for some reason. Oh, hey, more upgrades. That was, I have to say, a really bad boss fight. Begging for mercy is futile, but very entertaining. I'm just gonna pick up all these items in case I won't be able to do that after this.
That's a good idea.
You never know. Weapon upgrade. Oh, it's a garbage weapon. Okay, half of these things are just total fucking trash. But you know this already, so you know what? I don't even need to tell you anything. Fuck you, Pat.
Stop hey.
Alright.
Fuck you, do.
Quickly, put the preparation on your sword.
Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
Thank me. For what?
Killing me.
Who says I'm going to kill you?
Quickly! The body is dying. We must get Kamiko into it before it's too late.
Amiona! Leave my daughter's body!
I will not.
Very well. Then I will extract you.
Kill her. Now. Before my father can doom her and trap me.
I wish killing you would accomplish something.
Is this a party or a funeral? Why the long faces?
Uncle Zing?
What's going on here?
I was attempting to reseal the gates, but this peon has destroyed my best efforts, and very likely doomed us all.
I just wanted to pet the rabbits, George.
You impetuous fool!
The situation does sound a tad bleak.
There is another way. This place is a soul well, is it not?
It is.
Rather than sealing the gates closed with my sacrifice, let us seal them open with my living soul.
Utter nonsense.
Is it? After all, these are gates, not walls, brother. Perhaps we should align them to their purpose.
This world will not survive.
This world will change, but it will go on.
I was born of this energy, and I can bend it to my will. Allow me to rectify these wounded worlds to one another. It's what I was born to do.
Incredible.
I will not be party to this madness.
Sometimes madness is the only course open to us. I will help you, child.
Okay, Kamiko. You all packed?
I try to travel light. Thank you, Lo Wang. You've been a good friend to me, and a worthy partner.
Give him hell, okay?
You can rely on it.
Here we go. Hopefully she'll...
What?
That's my...